chime. This is a clock. We use a clock to tell the time. The flat surface of the clock is called its face. The face of a clock has numbers from 1 to 12. A clock has two hands, a short hand and a long hand. When the short hand is pointing at 6 and the long hand is pointing at 12, the time is 6 o'clock. Similarly, the time now is 2 o'clock. As the long hand points at 12 and short hand points at 2.